Hey, it's Tara here. I have some postcards that I was going to decorate, and I thought I would just do a little process video to show everyone how I do my postcards. I've been really into just kind of decorating them with washi tape and die cuts, and just kind of drawing little doodles here and there. I really like decorating postcards because it's such a smaller space, and it's just easier, so you don't have to spend a lot of time, and a little goes a long way. So I have this postcard here I'm going to send to Kayla. She is a blogger over at The Dainty Squid. She is doing like a little mail challenge for herself this year where she wants to send, I think, 150 pieces of mail. And she just had a little blog post that was kind of a call for mail, so I thought I would send her a fun postcard. I picked this up when I was out on the Oregon coast. I think I went to the aquarium, picked that up there. And I thought she would like it. I know she likes animals and stuff, so I thought it would be perfect for her. And so I'll just decorate this. Like I said, I just use washi tape, some die cuts, basically anything. So I'm going to pick out some stuff that I like. I also have a little scallop punch here. That it's like one of my little favorite punches, so I'll probably use that. so there you have it. Just a few strips of washi tape, some alphabet stamps, rubber stamps, my little scallop punch, and die cuts, and yeah, that's about it. It's really easy. It doesn't take a lot of time, and it's a nice little gift for the person you're sending it to, I think. So yeah, hope you enjoyed the video. I hope you guys decorate your postcards and send lots of mail. Bye.